Hiya kids, it's Santi, and I'm here at Southhead to find out who's been naughty and who's been nice. Let's go.
And now we have Santa's favorite little guy. Priamo, tell us, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Watching Die Hard with my family.
That's your favorite Christmas movie?
Yeah, it's a classic. A whole family gets together, watch a nice Die Hard movie.
Yeah, I'm Jewish. Jews don't celebrate Christmas.
The Santa Claus trilogy with Tim Allen, great uncle of mine.
Probably Elf.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
Anything with winter related stuff.
That's very broad. Do you not have one in particular?
No.
You've been on the nice list this year?
Yeah, I'd say overall been pretty good this year.
I don't know. We'll see. I don't have any promises for you.
Yeah, I'm Jewish. Jews don't celebrate Christmas.
I sure hope so.
Have you been nice this year?
Yeah.
We'll see. Borderline for sure. What's the best present you've ever gotten?
Clothes.
That's very broad. What kind of clothes?
That I put on my body.
Oh, that makes sense, I guess.
A menorah.
Definitely the number one green motorcycle. One of the best presents I've ever got.
Oh, a McDonald's drive-through, like a play. You know what I mean?
I remember delivering it.
Oh, man. The gift of friendship.
With who?
This kid right here.
Oh, terrific. South Fayette students can be expecting a lot of great presents this year.